There are two ways to add images to your page. One way is to use the drawing tools and create shapes on the page. You can use the various other tools to rotate, center, and align the shapes. Then you simply drag images from the preview section into the shape. Using either the pointer tool or the photo placement tool, you can move the shapes around or the images within the shapes. As a handy hint, you can enlarge a preview in the photo preview section by double clicking on it.